long. These are presentation of the day.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. My respected brothers and sisters in Islam, my name is Sheikh Fakina. I am a student from the Islamic Center of Colorado. I want to declare my belief that Rabbi Allah, my Lord is Allah. The question is, who is Allah? The answer to this question is given by Allah himself in the Quran, Surah Al-Ikhlas, chapter 112, ayah number 1-4. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Qul huwa Allahu ahad. Say, O Muhammad, he is Allah, the one. Allahu samad, Allah, the self-sufficient. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. He does not give birth, nor is he born. Wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. And there is nothing like him, nothing is equal to him, nor compared to him. Brothers and sisters in Islam, the second aspect of my belief is deen al-Islam. My deen, complete way of life is al-Islam. And Islam means to submit to Allah alone through monotheism and full obedience, and to disassociate oneself from polytheism and its people. And I am a Muslim because Allah says in the Quran, the true religion with Allah is in Islam. Quran chapter 3, ayah 19. The third part which demonstrates my belief is Muhammadur Rasulullah alayhi wa sallam wa nabihi wa rasulih. Muhammad, may peace and blessings be upon him, is my prophet and messenger. Muhammad is the last messenger and the mercy to the world. Brothers and sisters in Islam, Allah the Most High says in the Quran, Surah Ali Imran, Quran chapter 3, ayah number 31, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. قل إن كنتم تحبون الله. Say, O Prophet Muhammad, if you really love Allah, فاتبعوني يحببكم الله ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم. Follow me, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah will love you and forgive your sins. Allahu ghafoor rahim. Allah is the most forgiving and the most merciful. Some of the sunnahs that we should follow are: number one, sleeping and waking up early. Number two, use of miswak, brushing teeth. Number three, always having a pleasant smile. Number four, hijama, cupping. Number five, sit while eating and drinking. Number six, eat and drink with your right hand. Number seven, speak good or keep silent. Number eight, be the first to give salam, to say assalamu alaikum. And when greeted, you should respond because it is wajib. Brothers and sisters in Islam, in conclusion, I want to remind you that whoever has the above true beliefs will have a good life in this grave and in this world and in the grave, and will be saved from Jahannam on the day of Qiyamah, and will be admitted in Jannah by the Rahmah of Allah. Jazakum Allah al khair wa assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
I myself have learned something from you. What did you learn from me? That Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the last sent by Allah, right? And anyone who says the message of the Muhammad, is it truthful or lie? Number two, what else did you learn? That we have to follow. If we follow Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, what are we gonna get? Now, two things in this ayah. There are many rewards, but one is يغفر يحببكم الله ويغفر لكم. Allah is gonna love you and Allah is gonna forgive your sins. And then she mentioned almost 8 sunan that we should fall among many sunan. Listen to me, Jazakumullah khairan. She is the princess of the week. I have her gift tomorrow. One of the best gifts I'm gonna give her, inshallah, tomorrow. Right, Jazakumullah khairan. Listen. Listen, hey.